So, welcome, Susanna, to the press center. So, tell us about your ride today.
It was good. The horse got quite a bit tense in the school, but I was expecting it. She's not a very experienced horse, and as well, she tries very hard. And at times, that is, well, obviously, it's a plus, but at times makes things as well a bit more difficult, because obviously she's holding herself and she's not that supple through the body. But I'm very happy to be here as well, because she's not a very experienced horse. This is her fourth three-star. And as well, for me, last year I came back riding at three-star level after having had two children, so it's good, really. I'm very happy to be here.
Well, it looked very nice, and we also would like to hear your expectations for the cross country.
I think the time will be tight, at least in the CIC. I haven't walked the CCI in the three-star, and I think it's lovely, the course. I think it's very nice. It's very clear for the horses. They understand what they have to do, and I'm really looking forward to that, to be honest with you. And you know, for me, it's going to be to go out, have a nice ride, see a bit what I have to do just to get to know her. Because as I said, with this horse, I've just competed in four events. So for me, it's just really to understand how she works and for her to understand how I work.
To really get the bottoms right in. And also, are there any, you said she's a young horse, are there any special fences you feel like is going to be an obstacle for her?
No, she's very, very honest and very straightforward. To me, those two hedges at the end, after the last water, the third water, they're on quite an acute angle. But all the rest, I mean, she really, as I said, even on the dresser, that's a bit her problem. She really tries hard. So if she understands what she has to do, she really tries to do it.
So thank you very much. We wish you the best of luck and hope to see you back here. Thank you.
Thank you very much for the event and for giving us the opportunity to be here. Thank you.